the dearest deed to Allah. Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, may Allah be pleased with him, reported, I asked the Prophet, may Allah's peace and blessings be upon him, which deed is dearest to Allah? He said, offering prayer at the appointed time. I said, then, what comes next? He said, dutifulness to one's parents. I said, then, what comes next? He said, jihad in the way of Allah. These were the things the Messenger of Allah, may Allah's peace and blessings be upon him, said to me, and if I had asked him for more, he would have given me more.